great! Your Eyepet's arrived. Let's take a look inside the egg and check he's okay. Pick up your motion controller like this. When the scanner appears, simply move it across the egg to peek inside. Go on, give it a try. Your Eyepet looks a little cold from the journey. Don't worry, it's quite normal. Hold up your motion controller and we'll get the egg warmer out. Just point it at the egg, hold the move button or the T button, and we'll soon get your pet warmed up. Great! There's a small crack appearing. Let's give your new friend some more encouragement to come out of the shell. Give the egg a little push on one side, and then push the other side to get it rocking. Like this.
Left and right, left and right.
Oops. That's a nice crack. It looks like your Eyepet's trying to get your attention by tapping on its shell. Why not play a little game? If your pet taps here, you tap here. If he taps here and here, then you tap here and here. Eyepet calling out to you. If your pet calls once, clap once. If they call twice, clap twice. If they call three times, oh, you'll figure it out. Well, I think your pet's ready to come out to play.
Okay, can I just pick up the egg and just throw it?
Look,
thank you.
Look,
holy
this
shit.
Is amazing!
He's super cute.
Go on, reach over slowly, and using your fingers, give your pet a gentle tickle to bring him out of his shell.
Let's do this.